thanks for coming to Nutritional Truth. My name is Pedro, and the question for today is, what is fluoride? Fluoride is a highly toxic chemical that does not prevent any dental cavities. First world countries, they took all the fluoride away from their waters. And there are countries such as Norway, Sweden and Denmark, they never let fluoride come into their waters. That's what we're gonna talk in the next couple of minutes. Now for your curiosity, there is some places in the world that fluoride in the water comes naturally in high levels, like in Turkey, in the city of Kızılkaurin. Population there does not get older than 50 years of age, and they suffer a lot from bone fractures. There are some regions in India and China that the same happens too. So why were we thought as kids that fluoride was good for our teeth? There is an interest on selling that garbage, as nobody wants it and there is no use for it. Fluoride is thrown into the water and toothpaste, they say, to prevent dental cavities. But in reality, that is not the real cause. Fluoride is a leftover of factories that produce aluminium. Those leftovers cannot be thrown away. If you throw fluoride into any terrain, you go to jail because fluoride is a poison. So they decided that it would be thrown into the water as it dilutes and there will be no problem. But now we are paying the price for it, because fluoride comes into our bodies as an action in our bones. It causes fluorosis, makes us more susceptible to cancer, premature aging and hypothyroidism. All of this that I'm saying is scientifically proved. But worse than fluoride in the water is fluoride in the toothpaste, because the toothpaste has a high fluoride concentration. So if you're watching this video right now, go for a toothpaste without fluoride. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget, no fluoride in your toothpaste, and subscribe to the channel so you can stay updated with the latest nutritional truth.